For those who don't know, Nimco Happy is a Somali lady who went viral on TikTok for a song she produced 4 years ago. For this reason, she gained millions of fans from all over the world. She even got signed under the world's biggest label, the Universal Music Group. Her career at this point was really at the top of the mountains. Her song was added to BBC Culture Top 10 albums and tracks of 2021. But after all this fame, after all this money, what exactly happened to Nimco Happy? Where is she now and what is she doing? In today's video, I will give you updates as usual. I know you guys want to know. Without further ado, let's get started. Monkey. So it has been some months now since her song went viral. But first, let's start with the connections that happened between Nimco Happy and other famous celebrities. Many artists, including Jason Derulo, proposed to Nimco Happy that they will make a remix of her song and she will be featured in that song. Also, she will be flown to US or maybe to UK. This seemed such a good deal for Nimco Happy. But sadly, it seems that Nimco Happy rejected this offer because we haven't seen any updates from Nimco Happy concerning this issue. And also, we haven't seen any updates from other celebrities too. So it's kind of confusing right now because as far as we know, Jason Derulo likes making remixes of popular songs on TikTok. For example, the song Jalebi Baby, which went viral on TikTok also, Jason Derulo immediately made a remix of that song with this artist. To be honest, it gained millions of views on YouTube and across the internet. So Nimco Happy looked like she wasn't interested in this deal. Now let's move to what exactly happened to the life of Nimco Happy after all the fame she got on the internet. So apparently, Nimco Happy immediately started making a lot of money from her song and the fact that she was also signed under the biggest label in the world. She got married immediately to the love of her life. She also posted this on her Instagram. She threw such a big wedding in Somalia. The wedding was attended by many popular Somali musicians in Somalia. She seemed so happy and now she's living with her husband. I was actually surprised that she was not married before. Came like a surprise to everyone because everyone thought Nimco Happy was already married and maybe she had kids. She used her money in the best way possible and without wasting time. There was also this rumor that she bought a house in Somalia. But I'm not really sure about this information, so please do not take literally. Now let's leave her personal life aside and let's talk about her music career. Where exactly is it heading and what the hell is going on back in the studio? So it looks like when Nimco Happy got married, she went into this long honeymoon. She kind of forgot that she was a musician. The reason why I'm saying this is that she didn't produce a single song since her song See Nafta went viral. She did not even tell her fans that she's working on something or maybe, you know, she's trying to produce something for her fans. It seemed like she was not going to produce any song anytime soon. So she didn't apparently take this time to produce more songs and, you know, to push her career to the limit. I hope she produces more songs soon. So yeah, that's all about Nimco Happy. And please give me in the comment section below what kind of updates have you heard about Nimco Happy and where the things are going for her. That's for today's guys, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out.